Welcome to the latest updates from Click. Discover the newest features designed to help you unlock even more value from your data. Let's dive into what's new this month. App developers now have more control over context menus. Using UI settings in the app configuration, you can select which actions appear, customizing the experience to fit specific use cases. By default, all actions are visible, but now you can simplify menus for better clarity and focus. The new pivot table in the visualization bundle now supports full expand and collapse functionality. Users can expand or collapse all levels in view mode or right-click to target specific dimensions, addressing a highly requested feature. Map charts now support customizable outline colors for selected areas. Go beyond default styling by choosing colors that align better with your app's theme and branding. Map charts now offer improved support for basic authentication on WMS background layers. New dedicated fields for user credentials simplify and secure the setup for protected services. The org chart in the visualization bundle now includes new styling options, including support for images via URLs. Bring your organizational hierarchies to life with visual enhancements that are more engaging and informative. We're excited to introduce the first phase of self-service scheduling in Click Cloud. With task chains, you can automate sequential tasks across apps, scripts, and data flows, reducing manual effort and minimizing errors without needing automations. Flexible and scalable, task chains make it easy to manage simple refreshes to complex workflows, adapting as your needs evolve. This feature also enables seamless collaboration, allowing scheduling across multiple assets for a fully integrated experience. And this is just the beginning. Stay tuned for even more powerful scheduling capabilities coming soon. Deprecated charts are being officially removed from Click Analytics distribution in May 2026. These charts have not been available in the asset panel for some time. If you still use any of these charts, please migrate to the latest functionality. Refer to the help section for guidance. Data flow in Click Cloud Analytics continues to evolve, with more powerful no-code processors designed to simplify and accelerate data preparation. New capabilities include Calculate Fields Processor, a user-friendly guided experience for building expressions, select from available fields and functions to streamline expression creation, access inline guidance, and direct links to Click Help for additional learning. Use enhanced toolbar features, including Search and Replace, Undo, Redo, and Autocomplete Toggle. Regex and wildcard matching. Enhance string operations in filter, string, and split field processors. Number conversion. Easily transform text to numeric values using the numbers processor. Fork processor. Now supports multiple outputs for greater flexibility. Strings processor enhancements. New replace function to handle null values. Clearer math operations. Distinct and intuitive functions for add, subtract, multiply, and divide. The alert schedule configuration, previously known as when data is refreshed, has been updated to when data changes. Alerts using this setting will now only trigger when a change is detected within the app's data. Pixel Perfect Report developers can now easily refresh a data binding definition when the source ClickSense chart or table definition has been modified. ML experiments and ML deployments and their associated content are now reflected within lineage and impact analysis. This will only be reflected for new activity following release. Experience a smarter way to learn with the new Learn page, replacing Get Started. Follow step-by-step, outcome-based learning paths designed to help you succeed from onboarding to advanced skill building. Track your achievements, explore fresh content, and get the most out of Click, all in one central place. Click has launched a new cloud region in the United Arab Emirates to meet the growing demand for advanced analytics in the Middle East. This local cloud region ensures optimal performance, regulatory compliance across industries like finance, healthcare, public sector, and banking, and provides advanced AI capabilities, all while delivering the inherent cost savings of cloud deployment. Organizations can now store, manage, and analyze data locally with faster access and reduced latency. Thank you for joining us for this month's updates. We're excited to keep delivering new ways to help you get the most from your data. See you next month.